We're gonna start off by spraying our hair with some heat spray. And then we part it too. Now my hair is like, since I had it up, it's a little bit poofy. Okay. We're gonna take a strand from the back. So, can you see? A big chunk. Comb it. Wow, this is really hard on camera. Take our straightener, our flat iron. Flip it up, pull down, be real quick, don't stand on me. And I don't know if you can see this. Ooh. Okay, it's a little bit, but we're going to work that through. Next chunk, same thing, brush it through, comb it, take our flat iron, flip it. Don't hold it. Just really quick. Next. Comb it. Other side, do the same thing. Take a big chunk, starting from the back. Comb it. Basically, doing an outward curl, so it's going away from the face, not towards it inwards. And our next chunk. I think I got some from the back. Sorry. Really quick. It takes less than 5 minutes to get ready. If you're in a hurry and you want to go out, just really quickly. Okay. Now, bring it to the front. And you've got volume, this side didn't turn out. You can always fix some parts if you need to. If you really need to do that. Like, here. Just curl this again. Remember to keep, if your flat iron has a dial, like this one does, keep it on like medium or low, because you don't want it to curl. And there you have it. And you're ready to go.
home.